It's 2 a.m. on Saturday, March 18, 1944. I'm born at the Philadelphia General Hospital. They call me Hank Major, but you can call me Hattie Louise. That's my friend Marvin. He's half black and half Indian. This is Norrell. He introduced me to Marvin. This guy was a security guard at the office where I worked. Another cute little Puerto Rican. Probably a man with grandchildren now. I don't know who the hell this is with the dick sticking out the top.